Lost Only to Thought. Welcome sa episode 49 ng laro tayo ng XCOM 2 War of the Chosen. Yung dalawang huling mission natin, guys. Tahimik na talaga yung dalawang, yung assassin tsaka yung warlock. Wala na sila sa picture. So, sunod na natin yung pinakahuli, yung hunter. Actually, itong hunter, okay lang, okay siya sa akin. Sa tatlo, siya yung pinaka tolerable para sa akin kasi yung hindi naman ano eh, hindi siya kagaya ng dalawa na hindi siya kagaya ng assassin tsaka nung warlock na si Rahulo. Borderline ano eh, obsession yung dalawa at itong hunter medyo relatable pa siya eh. Actually ito pag start na makikita nyo yung motivation niya. Hindi rin typical yung magiging team arrangement natin dito. Sasama ko ulit yung dalawa nating dalawang scout, yung dalawang healers natin tsaka yung ano, yung dalawang scout, dalawang healer. Yung dalawang scout, yung dalawang templar, tsaka dalawang healer natin.
Avenger plotting new course.
Kasi yung templar ang magdi-deal ng matinding damage, tapos yung scouts para makita natin kagad yung location ng kalaban para hindi natin ma-activate ng ano, para. Templar. Ang deal maganda dito sa mga Templars, ano sila, close combat sila eh. Melee user sila, so medyo mahirap din silang gamitin kung tutusin, pero kakayanin yan. Na to eh. Tapos ito, wala nang panggulo. Smooth sailing na, kumbaga ba. Pero kagaya nung unang dalawa, two-part mission to. So, itong episode natin ngayon, yung isa, yung papunta tayo dun sa, ano, sa teleport room.
We're in position to end the chosen threat once and for all. Though I doubt it'll be easy. Advent isn't known for its forgiving nature, and we're setting out to destroy the last of the Elder's favorite pets today. Expect heavy resistance and stay focused. This is the moment we've all been waiting for. First time in one of these facilities, so we have to assume the Chosen know we're here. That didn't stop us before, and it won't stop us today. You know what to do.
Locking on to the Chosen's energy signature. Uploading the coordinates now.
Understood. Move out. I was hoping you might take a little longer to find this place. Things were just starting to get interesting between us. Now, you're already dead.
Salita.
Yep! Are we just gonna wait until they've taken over the world?
Hindi ko pala gate yung bukasan. Yung parang ano. Yung parang doors lang. Hindi yung ano. Hindi yung open gate.
There! The Elder slaves.
We knew there'd be resistance today. You know what to do.
Hanap tayo yung dedets kagad. Okay, sir. Masyado mataas. Masyado mataas. Puro matataas eh. Di ba? Okay lang.
I strike for my people!
Patet. Bad trip.
Only the armor!
Di ba? Okay lang. Ilan yung shield? Dalawa, so dapat 6 ang damage. 5 to 6. Sana nga deaths. Nice. Tatamaan natin yung sarili natin, kakapin mo yan. Ay, wala ibang target, oh well.
Bye-bye.
Nakikita ka sa angle na yan? Malapit tayo konti. Go.
I nicked him. They come for me.
In case you're wondering if I've left some surprises for you along the way, the answer is yes. Think of it as a warm-up before the main event.
For the Templars!
Okay.
Buti na lang marami ko ano. Buti na lang dala-dalawa yung healers ko so pwede ko i-kill to isa.
Yes.
Gamitin natin to para hindi magastos sa ano, hindi yung magastos sa netiquette.
Krupag!
Isa pa.
I'd like to say you're walking into some sort of elaborate trap, but then I'd be lying. To be honest, I never thought anyone would ever walk into this place voluntarily.
So doon talaga ang daan. Hindi dito.
Let's rock!
Dude, aren't you worried?
The power guides me.
Pati sila nag-activate, hindi tayo.
I suppose this is as good a time as any to start testing the defenses. I have to say, I'm rooting for you. These things aren't the best conversationalists.
I will tear you apart!
Don't cry, pal. You're gonna get me started.
Pinakamalaking mistake ko nung una kong nilaro itong game na to. Sinubukan kong i-melee yung mga mutant na hindi pwede talaga. Ano yun, pag ginawa mo yun, sira ulo na lang dahil mamatay ka. Ito.
Fear my mark!
Dapat 6. Kaya yan. Ano naman eh, flank.
Satisfying me as coming, you know, as having sex with a woman and coming.
na lang tayo, Overwatch.
Move into Overwatch!
Pag tinamaan niya, move sa Guardian, sa bag.
Target neutralized!
Ay, wala na pala.
This game was a lot more fun when you followed the rules. Well, if you're not going to play nice, neither will I.
It's a good idea.
These chrysalids seem a little smaller than I remember. Then again, it was never really their size we had to worry about.
Affirmative.
Activate natin eh. Dali lang. Ang type quest na hindi sila mag-activate.
I'll lead the way.
Nahuli pa ako.
Come on!
Ay, meron pa pala. Huli rin yung isang ano eh, Templar.
I can make it.
Give it to me.
I should probably start going on now about how I will defeat you for the glory of the elders. But let's be real. I just like to kill things.
Kaya gusto ko siya. Wala siyang pakita sa mission ng ano, elders.
Transport portal directly ahead. Updating coordinates now. Got it. Let's go.
I'll keep a watchful eye.
Ano siya, kumbaga ba may humanist ano pa rin.
Arriba!
May pagka-human pa rin siya kahit paano. Wala siyang pakita sa ano. Gusto lang niya yung goals, yung sarili niyang goals.
Sense any disturbance.
Forth.
Iceman cometh.
Para mag-trigger ulit yung
Guardian. I am the focus of their attack.
Isa pa.
Get hit the plate.
You are going to win this war anyway. And imagine how bad you'd feel watching the elders tear this world apart. I'm doing everyone a favor.
Wala siya talagang pakialam doon sa sa objective ng mga elders. Basta gusto lang yung lumaban. Kaya yan, kaya okay siya eh. Hindi naman siya talaga si Raulo, yung dalawa si Raulo siya eh. Pwesto na tayo tapos recharge. Ready na para maaaral.
Alright.
Lead the way.
Next episode na natin siya susugurin. So, save na muna natin dito, guys. Next episode, tapos na to. Tahimik agad sila in one month. In one month, tanggal na sila lahat. Ayan. Kaya San Pelosa, guys, signing off dito na lang muna.